Thanks, Katie. The name has been released of the man that died in a house fire north of Caro. An Allen County coroner's investigator tells us the victim was Dean Godey. The Ohio State Fire Marshal's office says the blaze happened at 8309 Ottawa Road north of Caro. State investigators say the fire started in the living room and the damage was mostly contained there. The investigation continues into what sparked this fire. An autopsy will be conducted to determine Godey's cause of death.